All righty, the time is now 6:10 p.m. This is Sunday, February the 24th, 2019. Here's game predictions. Tonight, the Winnipeg Jets are in Phoenix. Well, they're in Phoenix. They're in Glendale, actually, taking on the Arizona Coyotes. Oh, yep, Jets point 1-0. Anyway, here are the predictions. I'm going to start as they were done in order. The wife says 5-3 for Phoenix. Sorry, 5-3 for Arizona. I'm saying 5-2 for the Jets. And Baby Bunny Monkey Head, she's picking the Jets to win 4-3. So, yeah, tonight's the ridiculous Shane Doan night where they're going to thing to retire his jersey or whatever. I'm not about that or into that. I could care less. Who gives a shit? And so, yeah, they can do that. Then I'll watch the game and hopefully the Stedge win. I think they'll beat the Howlers, but wouldn't surprise me if they don't. From what I understand, Brassoit starts tonight. As of right now, just by watching last night and today, keeping an eye on the trade block, nobody has really done anything. There's been a few moves here and there yesterday, but nothing as of big. Of course, tomorrow's trade deadline, February 25th, Monday, 2 p.m. Central. It's done. Hopefully, the only one left that the Jets are looking at that I would think they'd still be looking at would be Mark Stone of Ottawa, unless they sign him, which I don't think they will. There is talk about Panarin being moved. But other than that, it wouldn't surprise me if the Jets do nothing. They should not be happy with what they have just to go to the playoffs. They need a second-line center. They need a little bit more of a punch. But if they do nothing, then that just tells me that they're not interested in getting any further than they did last year. All right, well, that's it. We'll see what happens with the Stedge tonight. Hopefully they win, and there you go.